Hi, Chris Renna here. Day 4 of my 25-day challenge. Today is May 4th, 2017, and my video is going to be about what annoys me. And this is my second try because the first time I did it, I didn't have it on video. Sorry. I did the whole thing and realized I just took a picture of myself. Sorry. Anyways. All right. So things that annoy me, I would say negative people. People who complain a lot, people who are mean to others, people who are violent, people that don't know how good they have it, and people that don't appreciate others. It also annoys me when my nails just start growing and they start breaking. Yeah, sorry about that, but yeah. Look, they were just starting to grow, and then they gotta go and break. Sorry. Anyways. It also annoys me that I get pimples, and I have wrinkles. It's like my face is saying, you're still young, don't worry about it, Chris, you're still young. And my wrinkles are going, no, you're not, buttercup. Anyway, it annoys me when people take drugs. You know, when you're young and you're stupid, that's one thing, but when you're, you know, starting to have kids and 25 or older, please, just grow up, enough of that. It also annoys me how much people put on social media that does not need to be on social media, that is actually private and should not be on social media. You know, some of these people, I can't believe they haven't gotten fired yet, you know? Like, when you're at the beach and you're saying, hey, I'm with all my friends, beautiful day! And you called out sick that day? I mean, duh. So, anyways. Or how about when someone's saying, I have an interview in XYZ, they're the best company, I'm going to nail this interview, they're going to hire me, they're going to just love me. And then the next day, why hasn't XYZ called me? I don't understand. Because they scrolled you on social media, think you're a whack job. Sorry. Or how about, going on my first date with Mr. Wright, oh, he's awesome, I can't wait, I'm so excited. And then the next day, she's like, why didn't Mr. Wright call me? We had such a wonderful time. I don't understand. Because he scrolled you on social media, thinks you're a whack job. Sorry. How about, went to the bathroom today. Poop don't look right. And then the next day, getting a colonoscopy. Wish me luck. Sorry. Or how about, I had a fight with my cousin. I can't stand her. She's such a jerk. Well, police were called and, you know, I can't stand her. And the next day, does anyone know of cheap, inexpensive legal counsel? Because, like, I need it right away. Thanks. Sorry. So, enough about my rant. If you were even slightly entertained, if you could like, comment, or follow my channel, hope you'll come back tomorrow. Thanks. Have a great day.